So I guess why I think that most dentists or so many dentists are very adverse to or being held back by converting to any doing thing digital is that I feel that there's a little bit of two things. A little bit of fear of the unknown. Perhaps they don't know sort of, you know, they may be comfortable doing something a certain way and they've done it very well for many years. And to ask someone to change, whether it's in dentistry or their lifestyle habits or their the way they are at home, like it's just hard to change what we're comfortable with. So that's one thing. But the second thing is I feel that people are oftentimes worried about things that change rather quickly. So digital has changed in such a way where it's sort of dramatically improved over the last 5 years, 10 years. But what I also see is that in any industry, whether it's your cell phone or your computer, the question we often ask is, have we reached peak of whatever that is? So if we look at our cell phones, now they're taking quality images at 4K, now we can do 8K. The quality of that increase is not minuscule, but it's details, where we have a dramatic leap from the last few years, and now we have incremental smaller leaps. I think the same is true when it comes to the digital impression world, that the accuracy is there. We're able to provide extremely precise treatments. Now the improvements are smaller increments. We've seen that big leap already, so the time is now.